Hey y'all, welcome to Flight Attendant Therapy. I am Tobias and I am in a hotel somewhere lost away in Kansas. As you can see, I am in a hotel room, really. But I wanted to bring something to you. And of course, you know, my passion is to avoid child abuse, child neglect, child molestation, or anything like that. And I am so freaking pissed right now. Because, of course, our country is at war with Afghanistan, and I was in the middle of a program yesterday and woke up in the middle of a program about something that goes on in southern Afghanistan. I had no idea that this went on. I mean, I know that, you know, homosexuality is everywhere, but damn it, when you involve children in it, I am, I can't even, I'm just going to get into it. Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. All right. Now, the program that I saw was regarding that goes on in southern Afghanistan. I can't even get my thoughts together. I am so pissed, y'all. I'm serious about this, and I really, really want y'all to Google this. I really want you to check it out and see what it's about. But what it is about is commanders or people who are wealthy in southern Afghanistan taking young boys, I mean, as early as age 9, 10, 11, up to, you know, before they're 18 years old, and making them out of bachibazis. And what it is a form of slavery, and the commander or the rich person sends money to the family of the young boy. And what they do is they make dancers out of them. They call them the dancing boys of Afghanistan. So what they do is they dance for this group of men, you know, with, and they're dressed like women. They have on women's clothes. And these are children, y'all. These are children that we're talking about. I mean, every country has their downfalls, including America. Yes, we have some fucked up things that we do that we should not do to children. But baby, I am pissed. I don't know what I could do about it from my perspective, but you can go to pbs.org and Google the Dancing Boys of Afghanistan, or you can just go to YouTube to Bacha Boys, and I'll post everything in the comment section. But y'all, I am so pissed, and these little boys are dressed up like little girls, and they make little girls out of them. And on top of all of that, they molest them. And I cannot stand that bullshit. I am so pissed. I am so pissed. And the more that I look at my beard that I got, y'all, the more I just want to say, damn it, I just want to just, But, okay. All right. It's called Bachi Boys, and Frontline also did a special on it. So I just want y'all to just go and just check it out. So pretty much the music is like this, you know. And then they're clapping. And the little boys are just shaking the shimmy. I am so, y'all, I'm telling you, I am really mad about this. Because if you could touch a child, I think that it needs to be chopped off. It needs to be chopped off and burned at the nub. I am just pissed. So anyway, it's called Bachi Boys. And this is a form of slavery that they have in southern Afghanistan. And Afghanistan and, you know, most of the Middle Eastern countries proclaim to be so religious and so Allah. And these men, they have wives and children, and yet they go out and they have the audacity to molest children, young boys. And, you know, if they want to have sex with them, then they have sex with them. If they don't, then, you know, if they're done with them, then they just dispose of them. They just kill them and throw them on the side of the road as if they're like rags or something. Anyway, it's called The Dancing Boys of Afghanistan, and it's called Bachibazi. So I'm going to post one of these nasty videos. It's not nasty. It's just showing a little boy dancing in front of a room full of men, and it is disgusting to me, and I want to chop off their dicks. And welcome to Flight Attendant Therapy. I am Tobias, and I am pissed.